See, when I was a kid, I always felt like I was not like other girls. And what I mean by that is I literally didn't know if I was a girl. Turns out I'm not.